Hello, my name is Ruud Zanders, Product Manager for Solid Carbide End Mills, and today I will talk about hybrid or stacked materials. Here we see two materials with very interesting and diverse properties. Now once we join these, together they become a stack of materials. But one layer, of course, CFOP, consists of more than one material, carbon fiber and the thermoset or thermoplastic resin material. Looking at the need to improve the properties of components and to keep up with the increase in demand, processes need to be fine-tuned and optimized. When trying to make holes and sight finishing in stacked materials, it is likely that the materials are stacked and then machined. Typically, the holes are machined with a drill and, if required, a boring tool or a reamer. Key in this process is to keep tolerances in surface quality, positioning and perpendicularity. But because of the damages that occur within the stacks, typically due to carbon fiber getting jammed in between the layers, or when titanium chips damage the CFOP surface, the materials have to undergo even more processes. Like, first of all, removing them from the fixture plates and taking them apart if allowed, inspecting every hole to quality that is not damaged or that it is at least within acceptable limits of the set specifications, go through and clean everything before reassembling everything again into a final part, and repositioning of the machined holes is critical, which takes time and needs a lot of manual expertise. Now those four points have a huge impact on the yield, of course. Seco is a partner in developing aerospace machining solutions, and I'd like to introduce you to the JC898 and the new patented JC899. And these products are a game changer in the stacked material arena. Let us have a look at an animation and I will talk you through it. The rougher JC898 is a high feed type tool with a true coolant channel for removing the excess material with compressed air. It helically interpolates a rough hole through the stack, and while doing so, stress in the stack is minimized because of the high feed design of the tool. And with the actual helical interpolation strategy, we offer a controlled cycle with a predictable tool life. The tool can be used in combination with compressed air or also with MQL or emulsion coolant. Now the finishing tool, JC899, machines a circular side milling cycle to finish the hole to size. And as you can see, the geometry is optimized to fit the stack perfectly. Where CFOP is used, the geometry is optimized for machining this kind of material. And where titanium or aluminium is used, the tool has specific features to deal with those types of materials, such as chip splitters and a higher helix, which are primary needs. This finish eliminates the need for all those post-machining factors I talked about before, as there's no pollution in between the stacks. In order to deliver a controlled and predictable cycle, we have applied a dedicated coating as well. The JC899 finisher has Stax coating, which is diamond-based and offers excellent tool life and, much more important, tight component tolerances. The complete process cycle efficiency gain can be as high as 200%, and this is the solution for a very modern manufacturing issue. And today, examples of hybrid stack materials can be found in commercial airplane pylons and wing fuselage connectors. And this new approach is typical for Seco. We are not just supplying a tool, but we are partners in the development of advanced materials and components. And it is expected that we will see more hybrid solutions in the aerospace segment and also in other segments in the near future. Now, if you would like to know more or like to have more information, please don't hesitate to contact your local Seco representative today.